Y esta noche Los Ángeles Kings se enfrentarán contra sus rivales más grandes, los San Jose Sharks. Y los tiburones llevan la ventaja por solo 3 puntos. Este partido siempre es muy intenso. Habrá muchos golpes duros y sanciones. Todo lo que los aficionados de Los Ángeles Kings y los Sharks esperan ver. Este fue un juego muy físico, con muchos golpes duros que mantuvo a los fanáticos en el juego. Brent Burns anotó el primer gol poniendo a los Sharks en el tablero rápidamente, pero 2 minutos más tarde, Tanner Pearson respondió con su 14 gol de la temporada, empatando el partido. 10 minutos después, Tommy Wingles dio la ventaja a los Sharks con ese segundo gol. En el segundo periodo, Joe Pavelski anotó en un power play, dando a San José la ventaja por un gol. Marianne Goverick anotó el segundo gol para Los Ángeles, pero eso fue todo lo que pudieron hacer. El tercer periodo fue pura defensa y el portero de los Sharks, Martin Jones, bloqueó espectacularmente manteniendo a su equipo con la ventaja. La puntuación final fue de 3-2 con la victoria de San José.
Had an opportunity here. 4 games at home. We were home a couple weeks. Didn't take advantage of it the way we should have.
You know, some chances, you know, could have gone in, but, you know, it's the way this league works. If you're chasing the game, it probably won't be friendly to you. So, you know, got to come out on time, ready to go, and, you know, try to get that first one and not try to battle back the whole game.
I mean, I liked our defensive game. 5-on-4, 5-on-5. I really thought we worked to defend, and that led to offense. I mean, we had, you know, a handful of 2-on-1s, breakaway, you know. So, you know, I thought we could have made it a little easier on ourselves, cashed in on a couple of them, but it was a real hard-fought win.
These are exciting games to play, to tell you the truth. You know, it's obviously a great rivalry, yeah, I mean, it's over now, but we want to make that distance farther and farther, so they're always in the back of our head.
I'd rather not get hit, but I mean, it is what it is. We got a lot of big, strong forwards too, to do a great job getting in those battles, winning them. You know, that's the kind of team we're built for too. So, I mean, as long as you win, it doesn't really matter how it's. It's a speed game, a grinding game. You just gotta win, so.
It was great. I mean, you can't really ask for much more than that against that team. To limit them to whatever it was, 20-something shots, and not really a lot of grade-A chances, just probably a handful. So, yeah, it was great. We played really well tonight.
Desde Staples Center en Los Ángeles, California, yo soy Claudia Gestro. Regresamos a los estudios de Paz TV Deportes.